It will be so hard. Please stand with Ukraine.